Good evening, West Oxford families. We are so excited that you're here at our Black History program this evening. We wish we could be here in person, but we are so excited to share this evening of music and learning with you. Thanks.
Welcome to West Oxford Elementary School's Black History program. I hope you enjoyed.
Black History Month is an annual celebration of achievements by African Americans and a time for recognizing their central role in U.S. history. Also known as African American History Month, the event grew out of Negro History Week, the brainchild of noted historian Carter G. Woodson and other prominent African Americans. Since 1976, every United States president has officially designated the month of February as Black History Month. Other countries around the world, including Canada and the United Kingdom, also devote a month to celebrate Black history.
Hey Black Child by Eugene Perkins. Hey Black Child, do you know who you are? Who you really are? Do you know you can be what you want to be if you try to be what you can be? Hey Black Child, do you know where you're going? Where you really going? Do you know you can learn what you want to learn if you try to learn what you can learn? Hey Black Child, do you know you're strong? I mean really strong. Do you know you can do what you want to do if you try to do what you can do? Hey Black Child, be what you can be. Learn what you must learn. Do what you can do. And tomorrow your nation will be what you want it to be.
Little Prayer by Danae Smith. Let ruin end here. Let him find honey where there was once a slider. Let him enter the lion cage and find a field of lilacs. Let this be the healing, and if not, let it be.
Winston Hughes was born 1902 and died May 22nd, 1967. He was an American poet, novelist, playwright, and short story writer. Hughes was one of the writers and artists whose work was called the Harlem Renaissance. Hughes grew up as a poor boy from Missouri, the descendant of African people who had been taken to America as slaves at the time. The term used for African Americans was Negro, which means a person with black skin. Most Negroes did not remember or think about their link with the people of Africa, even though it was a big influence on their culture and, in particular, their music. Hughes was unusual for his time because he went back to West Africa to understand more about his own culture through his poetry. Plays and stories, Hughes helped other Black Americans to see themselves as part of a much bigger group of people, so that now the term African American is used with pride. Hughes became a famous writer, but all his life he remembered how he started out and he helped and encouraged many others, including struggling writers.
I too sing America. I am a darker brother. They send me to eat in the kitchen. Company comes, but I laugh and eat well and grow strong. Tomorrow I'll be the table when company comes. Nobody will dare say to me in the kitchen. Them aside, they'll see how beautiful I am and be ashamed. I too am America.
Harlan by Langston Hughes. What happens to a dream deferred? Does it dry up like a raisin in the sun? Or fester like a sore and then run? Does it stink like a rotten meat? Or crust and sugar over like a slurpy sweet? Maybe it just sags like a heavy load, or does it explode?
I've known river oceans, a swirl and odor, thin and flow of feminine blood in human veins. My soul has grown deep like the rivers. I bathed in the Yuru lakes when the arms were young. I built my hut near the Congo and lulled me to sleep. I looked upon the Nile and raised the pyramids above it. I heard the singing of the Mississippi when the Yuru region went down to New Orleans, and I've seen this muddy blossom turn all golden in the sunset. I've known rivers, ancient, dusky rivers. My soul has gone deep like the rivers.
I wonder if it's that simple. I am 22, colored, born in Winston-Salem. I went to school there, then Durham, then here to this college on this hill above Harlem. I am only colored student in my class. The steps from the hill lead down into Harlem, through a park, then I cross St. Nicholas, 8th Avenue, 7th, and I come to the Y, the Harlem Branch Y, where I take the elevator up to my room, sit down, and write this page. It's not easy to know what is true for you or me at 22, my age, but I guess I'm what I feel and see and hear. Harlem, I hear you. Hear you, hear me. We too, you, me, talk on this page. I hear New York too. Me? Who? Well, I like to eat, sleep, drink, and be in love. I like to work, read, learn, and understand life. I like a pipe for a Christmas present or records. Bessie, bop, or bop. I guess being colored doesn't make me not like the same things other folk like who are other races. So will my page be colored that I write. Being me, it will not be white, but it will be a part of you, instructor. You are white, yet a part of me, as I a part of you. That's American. Sometimes perhaps you don't want to be a part of me, nor do I often want to be a part of you, but we are, that's true. As I learn from you, I guess you learn from me. Although you're older and white and somewhat more free, this is my page for English Beat.
From music and the civil rights movements, African American, spiritual gospels, and folk music all play in an important role. The civil rights movement singers and musicians collaborate with in musical artists and collectors designate songs to attract both at large meetings and through publications. They sang these songs for multiple purposes to motivate them through the marches for psychologists and harassed and brilliant, and sometimes to simply pass the time while waiting for something to happen.
Precious Lord. Maya Angelou was an American poet, memoirist, and civil rights activist. She published 7 autobiographies, 3 books of essays, several books of poetry, and is credited with the list of plays, movies, and television shows. Spanning over 50 years, she reviewed dozens of awards and more than 50 honorary degrees.
Still, I rise. You may write me down in history with your bitter, twisted lies. You may trod me in the very dirt, but still, like dust, I'll rise. Does my sassiness upset you? Why are you beset with gloom? Cause I walk like I got oil wells pumping in my living room? Just like moon and like suns with the certainty of tide. Just like hope springing high, still I rise. Did you want to see me broken, bowed head and lowered eyes? Shoulders falling down like teardrops, weakened by my soulful cries. Does my hardiness offend you? Don't you take it awful hard, cause I laugh like I've got gold mines digging in my own backyard. You may shoot me with your words, you may cut me with your eyes, you may kill me with your hatefulness, but still, like air, I'll rise. Does my sexiness upset you? Does it come as a surprise that I dance like I've got diamonds at the meeting of my thighs? Out of the huts of history's shame, I rise. Up from a past that's rooted in pain, I rise. I'm a black ocean, leaping and wide. Welling and swelling, I bear the tide. Leaving behind the nights of terror and of fear, I rise. Into a daybreak that is wondrously clear, I rise. Bringing the gifts that my ancestors gave, I am the dream, the hope of the slave. I rise, I rise, I rise.
I'll be reading Caged Bird by Maya Angelou. A free bird leaps on the back of the wind and floats downstream till the currents end and dips his wings in the orange sun rays and dares to claim the sky. But a bird that stalks down his narrow cage can seldom see through his bars of rage. His wings are clipped and his feet are tied, so he opens his throat to sing, the caged bird sings, with a fearful trill of things unknown, and long for still, and his tune is heard on the distant hill, for the caged bird sings of freedom. The free bird thinks of another breeze, and the trade wind soft through the sighing trees, and the fat worm waiting on the dawn bright lawn. And he names the sky his own. But a caged bird stands on the grave of dreams. His shadow shouts on a nightmare scream. His wings are clipped and his feet are tied. The caged bird sings with a fearful trill of things unknown, but long for still, and his tune is heard on the distant hill. For the caged bird sings of freedom.
Keeping me from flying. that the caged bird sings. Only joy comes from song. She's so rare and beautiful to others. Why not just set her free?
Oh, So, our categories, Black history genres and traditions, 20th century history, the King of Pop, song lyrics, and Motown.
Motown. Motown for 300?
300, okay.
Motown for 300, Alex.
This group were originally called the Elgins. They had
all right, Temptations.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
You know what? This is my show.
Okay, Alex, normally, do we have to say what is the Temptations?
Oh, yeah, you got to say what
oh,
is.
Oh, my bad. Temptations. I said it first. What is the Temptations?
No. All right.
Ms. Hart?
Yes, sir.
It's your go.
Oh, I could choose? Oh, okay. Let's stick with Motown 200.
Motown for 200. This group was founded as the Primettes in Detroit, Michigan.
All right, what is the Supremes?
Come on, Hart.
What are the Supremes? Good job.
Come on, Hart.
You got it going on.
What was that? Okay. Yeah. All right. Ms. Hart, you go again.
Let's do the King of Pop 100.
King of Pop 100. Michael Jackson and his brothers was a part of this group.
What is the Jackson 5?
Hargrove.
What is the Jackson
5?
Look, I'm raising my hand. Lord Jesus. I can't remember that part saying my name.
I know, I'm raising my hand.
I'm supposed.
Y'all gonna make this hard in the edit.
Let me go back with the King of Pop for...
Wait a minute. All right, go ahead.
King of Pop for 200, please.
King of Pop 200. During production of this...
Becky.
All right.
What is Pepsi? Hey,
this baseball.
What is Pepsi?
Good job. She's...
His hair cut his...
Oh, yeah.
Same category, 300.
300, King of Pop. Michael Jackson's music videos was the first by a black artist ever to appear on MTV.
Keith. Thriller. What is Thriller? She didn't say what is.
I come back with what is.
Hart, it is Billie Jean.
Hart, what is Billie Jean? Hit baseball.
Go on, Hart.
What is Billie
Jean? Go, Hart.
Go on, girl.
All right, then. Escape. Ms. Hart is on you again.
Oh, my bad, girl. Let's stick with the King of Pop 400.
King of Pop 400. Which of Michael Jackson's best-selling records remains the world's best-selling record all times? Who's that?
Keith.
What is Thriller? It's baseball. What is Thriller? All right. It's Keith.
All right, Ms. Keith.
Good job. Just a visit on here, look like.
All right, Ms. Keith.
Me too.
Oh, King of Pop for 500.
King of Pop for 5. How many tracks was on the U.S. release of the album Thriller?
Oh, crap.
Jack.
All right, Jackson.
Keith.
It is 12.
Not quite.
Becky.
All right, Becky.
13.
Not quite.
Hargrove.
All right, Hargrove.
10.
Not quite.
Jackson, what is 6?
Rita, you can't answer again.
Oh, I can't.
No.
Right. I'm going to give y'all that one. Go ahead and hit it.
Wait.
What is nine? I'm sorry.
She let all us answer.
You weren't going to say that anyway.
I was.
I'm going to get it right.
All right.
Hello.
Who answered last?
Okay, hold on. All right.
Who's the last one to get it right?
It was Miss Keith.
Miss Keith did.
Yeah.
Okay. What we got? Song lyrics.
Song lyrics for?
Yeah, 400.
How much?
One.
100. All right. To the left.
Hargrove. What is the next day?
I gotta get the song title as well.
What is Irreplaceable? Oh gosh, I still got Michael Jackson in my head.
I got a good guitar. I'll be right back.
Thank
you. Replaceable by Beyonce. Thank you. Did Keith say wait? Did she leave?
No, she
said she got to keep going. She had to go.
Oh, okay.
Song lyrics for 200 EPs.
Song lyrics for 200. How could you just leave me standing alone in a world so cold?
Heart.
Heart.
Prince, when doves cry. What is Prince, when doves cry?
What is
it's when? Heart. Apparently you have read all this before.
I know my music. I'm just going to talk
out. All right, Ms. Heart.
Let's keep with song lyrics, 300.
Song lyrics, 300. 18 years, 18 years.
Oh, Jackson.
No kids, Jackson.
What is Mary J. Blige? What is Mary J. Blige? Hold on.
What does that mean?
I'm not gonna cry.
Got a time limit, and that's not
correct. All right, Kanye West, Gold Digger.
Oh man, you know what I'm thinking about? Mary J. Blige on that not gonna cry. She got one of the numbers.
Kanye West. All right. Thank you, sir. All right, Ms. Hart.
Song lyrics 400.
Sing a song full of the faith that the dark past taught us. Hargrove.
Oh, it just went out. Never mind. I just went. I know it's the Negro National Anthem. I can't think. Go ahead. Somebody else.
Heart, lift every voice and sing.
There you go.
What is lift every voice and sing?
What is lift every voice and sing? All right.
I'm just here for the show. I'm just here.
Support.
All right. Ms. Heart.
We'll clear it out. Song lyrics 500.
Clear it out then. I hope life treats you kind, and I hope you have all you've dreamed of. And I wish you joy and happiness.
Oh, come on, Maggie.
That was.
I know what it is. But let me do it.
It was Alan.
Huh?
I think it was Alan.
No, I won't.
Oh, hi, bro.
It was Miss Becky.
It was Becky.
Becky said it first.
I think of Whitney Houston. I will always love you.
What is I Will Always Love You by Whitney Houston?
Rita, what you say? Let you do it.
Yeah, I knew that one.
All right.
Let's go 20th Century 100.
All right, 20th Century. What rap band is...
TLC! Damn. Say, what is? What is TLC? Oh. I didn't say what is TLC. Oh, what?
All right.
Go to Motown, Becky. Choose Motown.
No, I want 200. Same category, please.
All right, then. What type of music with an emphasis on improvisation began?
Oh, Becky.
All right.
Jazz? Is
jazz?
What is jazz? Okay.
All right.
Sorry. I'm gonna get them
points. All right, 300. Let's keep it rolling.
Keep it going.
Oh, Becky. hang on. Hargrove.
Time limit.
Well, who is James Brown?
All right. Who is James Brown?
All right, 400, please.
400. What day did Tupac die?
The day I cried. The day I cried.
Was it August the... What is August the 6th? Or what is August the 1st?
Rita, now you can't say 2 days.
It was in August.
Hargrove. I think this is the day the Biggie died. I'm going to shoot for March 10th. March 9th, I mean. That's Biggie death, I think.
Part, what is September... September 25th.
Keith.
I will say you the closest. Yes, ma'am. Yeah. Keith.
September the 13th.
All right then.
1996.
How you know that? He Googled on it. How you know about Tupac?
I'm gonna get Keith that one.
Go ahead, Miss Keith.
I didn't know that date.
All right.
Ask me his birthday.
What's on the end down there for 400?
Motown?
Yeah, do Motown for 400.
All right. This child prodigy signed with Motown's
talent. Hi, Stevie Wonder.
All right.
Oh, I'm sick of her.
All right, we got to keep hard off Motown.
All right. Oh, and 500 haven't been played yet, but I hit it by mistake, so Motown 500 is still available. I'm sorry.
Oh, we'll do Motown 5.
All right. In 1966, Berry Gordy refused to sign his group because he did not want to work.
Becky.
All right.
The Pips.
Not quite. Mm-mm. Because he did not want to work with any more children. It was Gladys Knight who persuaded him to change his mind a year later.
Part Jackson 5? Who is Jackson
5? Who are the Jackson 5?
Oh.
Yeah, they were kids. He didn't want to work with any more kids.
I don't know.
Yeah. He had just worked with Stevie Wonder. So.
Gotcha. Sorry.
All right.
Nuts. Okay.
Oh, my bad. Sorry. Motown 100.
Motown 100. This man.
Who is Barry Bree Jackson? Who is Barry Gordon?
Who is Barry Gordon?
God, thank God.
Rita, I'm mad that you were dealing with me with zero.
Keisha.
All right, Miss Jackson.
Oh, what is that with the 500?
20th century.
Mm-hmm.
All right. The first rap song to achieve commercial success was Rapper's
Delight. Sugar Hill Gang. What is
so hard?
Look, I'm finna go teach, okay?
That'll put you on the real Jeopardy.
All right. Well, all we got left is Black History, Genres, and Traditions.
Black History 100.
100. Ooh, that's long.
Oh, wow.
Oh, wow.
This is a music genre that originated at the beginning of the 20th century within African-American communities. Its roots lie in the combining by African-Americans of certain European harmony and form elements with their existing African-based music. It's African musical by... All right.
Oh, it'd be jazz.
What is jazz music? That was long.
It was.
Yeah.
All right, go 200.
200. I think that's one. This genre of music first developed in Jamaica in the late. Miss Keith.
What is reggae? Yeah.
That's true.
What is reggae?
Whoop, whoop.
Go.
Whatever's next. You have 300.
This genre of music is characterized by spoken or chanted rhyming lyrics. This genre of music is similar to spoken word poetry. The only difference is that it's performed in time to a beat.
Alan.
Alan, right?
Rap.
What is rap?
I said Alan, what is rap?
Yeah, I didn't say that. All right, go ahead.
Go ahead.
All right, what is rap? Look at Alan on the board.
Lord Jesus, I'm off zero. Jesus. I don't need to answer no more. I ain't got zero no more.
You want 400 or 500?
Oh, I get to pick.
Yeah?
No, I'm
gonna go for the big one, 500.
All right.
Oh, God.
The fun
was. This genre was a type of popular African American music that originated in the 1940s. The term was originally used by record companies to describe recording marketing predominantly to urban African Americans.
Jackson.
Hargrove.
All right, Jackson.
What is R&B?
Yeah.
What is R&B? Edit that out, though. All right. And has one for 400. This genre of music is written to express either personal or a communal belief regarding.
Heart. Gospel. What is gospel? Heart.
I said it first, Mister. I said it first. Yes, I did. I said it first.
But she said the answer first.
I said Jackson.
What is gospel music?